What's happening, YouTube? Commander JSP. Looking at some bricks next to a giant statue of the father of Texas, Mr. Sam Houston. We're in Huntsville, Texas today, and it's all good in Sam Houston's hood. This is where he was from. Some of what the man did. There he is. Huge statue. Pretty cool looking. I like it. We're on the side of the highway. Anyhow, we're gonna do a pack rip right here at Sam's feet. Three packs of 2009 Upper Deck X from the Houston Target. So let's see. We've got Jason Giambi on top, Chin Ming Wang, a Jermaine Dye X cut. An exponential of Alphonse Soriano, that's the one I pulled the printing plate of in College Station. I did not have the base of it, so now I've got that. I've got the plate that printed that card. Ryan Howard and Jose Guillen. Next pack. Something good. Bobby Abreu. Johan Santana. Oh yeah, Derek Holland rookie card. I like it. That's sweet. Very sweet. X cut. Carlos Beltran, level 3 exponential. Miguel Cabrera, Dustin Pedroia, and a ad card. Final pack here at Houston's feet. Carlos Beltran, Vlad Guerrero, X-cut of Nick Markakis, and an exponential of Grady Sizemore, level 2, and Roy Halladay, Alex Gordon. So, I guess my favorite would be the Derek Holland X-cut, if I can find it. Here it is. And that Soriano that I already have the printing plate of. Stay thirsty, my friends.